There's one god you don't want to get steamed up. It's Hades, because he had an evil plan.
He ran the underworld, but thought the day were done and uncold. He waited me, now he's ruthless, and that's the gospel truth.